Imagine reels and reels of film thrown across the wooden floor, scuffed and marred, but still some scenes are clear as you run the film through your fingers. Trust that miracles still happen. Cut one frame, put it under light. Choose that one frame. Take just that one frame and put it through chemicals in the darkroom until a clear picture starts to form. Let it soak in the chemicals. Hang the print, let it dry. Take all the rest of the film and burn it in a big metal barrel out in the backyard. Let the flames soar up toward the dark pine trees. Sit back in a cold metal lawn chair and watch the flames lick the night sky. Wear very warm clothes and relax. Looking up, feel your lips. Touch your own skin. Open up, open up. Hurl your defenses into the fire with the film. Release it all. Sit back with a warm tea and toast the night. Toast again all that is lost. Toast again all that is meant to be. Laugh out loud with the howling moon rising bold like a flashlight beam on the eastern hills. Don't be tempted to forget this. Take it outside and put it on the ground by the fire. Watch the picture come and go in the flickering firelight. Imagine you are the person in the photo. Imagine you are the flames. Imagine you are the film burning. Imagine you are the cold metal lawn chair. Imagine nothing. Shut it all down. Stand motionless in the night. Observe the heat and the cold. Don't be part of it. Be separate. Take up the photo in the frame. Bury it in the ground by the fence. Forget where you buried it. Lose your way. Don't remember. Let go of all that you can. See what is left. Remember what is beautiful. Treasure that. Let it go. Remove all but the essential. Treasure that. Let go all but breath. Treasure that.